Sorry, my pausing didn't work. And then I totally forgot what I was doing. So now I'm just here frying my bagel again. Well, that's what I was doing in the beginning. Oh, and then I'm gonna fry those sausage. Oh, wait. That is not flipping. That is not being very flippable. So if you have a bigger pan, you should. That doesn't look very fried, but it's gonna have to be very fried. Well, yeah, it can be. Because I need to fry these sausage. Fry them sausage. Oh, if I wouldn't try to get up a little fried better. But I'll just fry this. Fry the sausage. So, can we use frying vegan sausage? Although it tastes really, really good. So I'm curious how this is like made out of veggies. Oh yeah, I'm a chef. I haven't even taken any medicine. I normally take my oil when I wake up, but I haven't. That might be why I'm all panicky. So, so when you have your sausage, keep it on. I have it on medium high. It probably shouldn't be on medium high because it should be lower so it cooks thoroughly. Although I think it's already cooked. I should check that out. Lightly use some cooking oil. Whoops! So I'm going to lightly spray some pan. Kind of. Kind of out of the pan on. So wipe the bar. Oh. There. Yay. So here is my sausage. That is I sprayed cooking oil in there. And I was supposed to do that before I heat it up. So, spray cooking oil or put cooking oil in there before you start cooking. Let's try and put this. Oh man. Flip it, gotta flip it, flip it. Shaking and it's falling off. Let's try this. Oh man, I'm shaking and it slides off. Oh, there we go, a flip. Put a flip on the other one. Okay. There you go. Which one? Oh, it was that one. Help. So, try for the past. Oh no, I'm thinking about the new past. Which reminds me of my nephew. He thinks he's running so fast, but I don't know, it's so cute. Almost that flip. Man, is that the guy? No. That is blank. Wow, there we go. This is marvelous. So I'm gonna have this awesome bagel. Oh, and then I can have. I wonder, can I fry this bread? I should make little French toast. Thank you guys for stopping in. I'm just trying to make breakfast so I can watch the loop and do some qigong breathing relaxing exercises because I'm panicking. And it was great to watch more, but I put in a lot more so I could watch it, but then I never paid attention to my alarm, so I missed it, and I just heard the end, and it was exactly what I needed to hear. But I'm excited to watch all of it. So, which, how should I make this French toast? Should I dip in an egg to make a French toast? Or, put it right down in the cheese. So I think this should be cooked now. Oh, and I can put it on my. Oh yeah, I was gonna put. Oh, I was gonna put cream cheese on this too. Now I'm thinking cream cheese or should I fry an egg to make French toast? My brain just wants to do so many things. What should I do? This, Kimmy is making a mess because this was my even part of plan this morning, but I'm going to try it. So I'm going to put, good morning Timothy, I'm going to put my sausage, just put it kind of fall in here. And then, turn this off, but, no, because I'm going to make these little French toasts, because I want to get rid of this little bread I have. I have regular bread in the fridge, but I just want to get rid of it. This is going to be interesting. I mean, you should not be a chef today. Okay. See, normally you put them in a different bowl and you put on the bread. But I'm going to try. Wait, have an idea. Turn this down very low. So, oh, look. What an idea. You're so genius. Because I have too many things out. I just want to make this my pretend bowl. Well, mine be fried by the time. Oh, thank you. I'm not a good chef with this. All vocals pretty much already cooked. So hang on. I'm showing you how this doesn't work. But if I would have turned the heat off, then it might work. Now we're just gonna probably waste a lot of eggs trying to make this. So how? Did you see in there some acrobatics? Okay. So there's that beautiful piece, and now the heat's finally down. So here we go. Kimmy, you're doing awesome. This is marvelous. Okay. Oh, that just fell. Not anything. Okay. So, now the heat is off on there. Oh, so now I can make French toast. I'm really not doing a good job of cracking the egg. I think I'm really not doing a good job. This would be why I don't eat eggs, because they are not cooperating. I missed like most of the eggs out here outside. Skillet. So here is skillet. Oh yeah. You have got total mess. It's not a good idea to try to use the skillet as a bowl when the skillet is hot. Good job, Kimmy. Good job. Alright, so here is the skillet that I'm putting all the eggs in to mix it up and make French toast. So I'm mixing it up. That's an awesome last name. Shelley, I love your last name. That is Bouchonadre. Probably making that up. Oh, hey, Dustin. Hey, guys. Thanks. Oh, thanks. I wasn't even paying attention. I forgot I was live. So, here is... I decided to make this little bread because I wanted to get rid of it. Some French toast. Well, don't you put milk in French toast, too? Well, that's okay. I should put syrup in there. I should put milk in there. Okay. Put a little milk in the French toast. Because we're making French toast in the skillet. Because I didn't want to pull out another bowl. from like some craziness. Stop making craziness right here. Oh boy, I wash put soap in. This is not vegan soap. I'm having a bad. Okay. I don't know about this, but it's gonna be amazing. Have you ever tried to put syrup in your French toast eggs? Because even though it doesn't look like it, these are the eggs that you whip up in the bowl that you flip your toast in. I'm just somehow trying to do everything at once. Because that's how my brain is working. Oh, and it's not cooking because I have it off. So I can flip it in the eggs and make French toast. So this is making French toast in the skillet. But now I think I have, I have too much. What is the egg stuff? No, the egg concoction for these two little pieces of bread. I shouldn't get another bread out of the fridge. You know what, guys? I should use my sandwich maker. But we're having too much fun with this. This is awesome. I love it. I'm so brilliant. This was such a good idea. Now I get, look, I can turn it on. I was like, why isn't it cooking? Because it's off. Hello. So now we're making this beautiful toast. Oh, but I need it to, I need it not to cook it. I need to use that. So it's beautiful. Okay. And I could have used my spatula. Probably should use my spatula so I can show you guys how to use the spatula. But watch if my hand shakes, it's gonna go flying. Oh, it almost went flying. Oh, seeing that other side. It's not even. Oh, look at that. That was an excellent flip. Can we guess? Excellent. I should have used a bigger, I don't know why I got this little thing. And I have so many random things sitting. Why use my, okay. So, Kimmy should clean up her kitchen. So, I'm going to use those buns for something else. Yummy. Oh, what is this? Oh, look, guys, I didn't realize that I had another toast over here. Another piece of spread that I'm trying to use up. So I'm gonna make another French toast. Please don't look at my flabby arms while I'm cooking because I haven't done my push-ups yet. Oh, sad. And thank you so much, friends, for watching. Oh, wait, this is bad. This should not be on this high. Because you need. Oh no, now I'm running out of eggs. I found another. So I'm making French toast. I put the eggs in the pan. And I didn't put milk in there. Which is probably an issue. I put syrup in there because I just wanted to try it. But then I decided I need to make French toast out of these little. Oh, my stomach is growling so loud. And it's not even 10 yet. Oh, I It's not. Oh yeah, I can eat. See, for the longest, the Lou doesn't come on till 10:30. For the longest, I thought it was 10 o'clock, so I'd be rushing, trying to cook. Well, this did not work well. Eggs are cooking too fast because I turned it up high. Now, oh, look! I was gonna cry because I can't put this other piece of toast, but I can put another egg in here. Make another? Oh, Kimmy, you're so smart. Oops. Even though my egg just fell out on the stove. It's a good thing I cleaned up my mess before I start making more of a mess. So I'm going to put another egg in here, but not yet. Oh wait, I need to. Okay, I'm gonna turn it up to let this cook, but then I'm gonna. I just put butter. I'm gonna flip and break another egg, flip another piece of bread, cook it in here to make some magic. Kimmy's magic. My flipping hand. Actually, my spastic hand. I'm just gonna flip outside the. Whoa! Check that out! That was beautiful! 10! Can we flip the bread? 10! That's my score, just in case you're wondering. It's a 10. Thank you guys for tuning in. I appreciate it to watch me try to make stuff. I think I just like to have myself recorded making a mess. I should probably. What should I do? Okay, thanks. Oh, I don't know if I can't take some back. Have a great day. Douglas, Bubbles. Yay. Okay. Shelly, can you do a voice text of how you say your name? Because I love that. Or maybe. Okay. So. I'm doing. Oh, it's on. I'm way ahead of. See, what is my issue? I should wait until after Paul Moore's thing. But I forgot to. I was just so excited. Alright. So. Now. Kimmy almost caused a wreck. Alright. So, I should have sprayed some more of the Pam, in this, but I didn't. So, and I should have taken my shaking medicine, but I didn't do that either. And I'm thinking I will tomorrow. Whoa, no! Just threw it outside. Whoa. Hi guys, thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it. And this is about to be over. See, I've made all kinds of... I threw it all in one bowl and I have French toast, a bagel, fried bagel, some sausage, and... Let's just do this. Because it's either going to work or they're not. Oh, wait. Grease your pan, an egg, I never crack eggs like this, I don't know why I don't know. Oh, good one. Oh, see it. I want to put the toast in there to make it. You shouldn't have it up high, and I turned down low, but obviously it's still hot, because I wanted to use that egg. That didn't work. I have to crack another one. I wanted to, like I did with the first one, use this pan like the bowl, and just slip the bread over in the egg, but it cooked. So, we're having a little issue. I think now I've learned why you mix the egg in the bowl before you put it in the pan. So, lesson learned. Yay! So, this was craziness. Okay. So I wonder if I would have. I can put some more butter on this bread. Oh, it's melting now. Yay! So it'll be five. Okay. So this has been Kimmy's crazy kitchen today. I'm not sure what kind of kitchen will work with. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, but you still have this on. Turn up a little bit. But it doesn't have any. But this is gonna be exciting. It's gonna be so exciting. It's a good thing that I really, when I'm cooking, I don't worry about presentation. Because if it's good, it just goes in my stomach just like if it was put together all pretty. So here's the excitement. I want to put syrup on it, but I think I will do that. I don't know, because this might be a fun bagel to eat. Kind of hard because it's huge, like puffy bagel. Thank you guys so much, and I'm like tired, falling asleep. Crazy, and it's only 9:35. Yeah. Oh, wait. My clock hasn't been changed. It's 8:30 and I'm still falling asleep. Okay. Alright, have a great day, guys. I'm gonna try to consume this. Actually, I'm going to. It smells so good. Maybe I should put some syrup on this last little bread. Wait, it's not fried enough. That's because this one medium for medium fat. Let's see if it fries some better. I'm super hungry. Because that sounds very good. Fine. There's the egg on the spatula. And when I eat this, I might show you some magic that I'm going to have to do to make this concoction edible. I'm excited. It's going to be so hard to get in my mouth because it's so big. Like the bagels. Can you see how? Yes, you can. See how puffy it is? I'm so hungry. Why did? I don't know why it's not frying as quickly as it normally does. So you flip it over, fry it, and then flip it over again. I put maybe, you know what? Because I didn't put egg on this one. I was waiting for it to become like magical egg, but I didn't put egg on this one. Good thing I figured that out. I'm gonna flip it again, but I don't think my hand's gonna let me flip it again. So, turn it off. That's right, I'm gonna spot the spatula. Okay. Here is the not egg fried bread. And so I have a great mess to clean up. But thank you guys for tuning in. And I hope you have a great day. And if you didn't see me from the beginning, watch the replay. And you can see this enormous bunch of craziness I made. See, these bagels are like huge. So I fried it, and then I fried an egg, and I put it on there. And I also fried some vegan sausage. What is this? I fried whatever this magical thing is. Have some egg. I'm so excited. This is like, I'm gonna be eating yummy stuff for days. What else should go on there? Well, I should probably not put that on there. I love putting jelly on stuff. So this is Kinney's Kitchen for today. Thanks for tuning in. You guys have a wonderful day. God bless you, and don't forget to smile. Yay, it is exciting, right? Oh, hi. Oh, this is not working. See, me trying to push stop is not working. Oh, finished.